A package of 24 stun guns was intercepted and seized by the Alberta Law Enforcement Response Teams in partnership with Canada Border Services agencies. The stun guns were designed to look like flashlights, but with the flick of a switch, were capable of delivering a high voltage shock. These weapons were destined for a Southwest Edmonton home, where a 31-year-old man was arrested.